Okay, Alex, we're on. How you doing, man?
I'm doing well, thanks.
Good. You're on Defiance?
Yes.
All right, now what boat is that? What kind of boat?
It's a New York 40.
Nice!
Yeah, 1976.
I think I've probably seen that boat up in New England area.
Probably.
Was that redone in Maine?
Actually, one of the tactician on board owns the marina, and it was previously his boat. He sold it to the new owner, John. John's had it for about 5 years, and this year did a total rehaul, total rehab.
Okay, I thought that might have been one of them that was done at Booth Bay Harbor Shipyard.
Not this particular rehaul. I don't know, maybe. I don't know the answer to that.
Okay, they did a few of the New York 40s. So you were in the pursuit race today.
Yes.
All right, did you get good breeze all the way out and around?
Yeah, the left side was definitely favored on the way out of the channel. Found more pressure over there. And stayed out of the shipping lanes.
That's always an issue here in Charleston, isn't it?
Absolutely. and ended up rounding in the current. We were able to barely fetch the mark, turned the corner, popped up the kite, had a great ride back in after the current turn.
Yeah, because the current slacked off there for you. About the time you popped the kite and were coming back in the channel, it was probably a sweet ride.
Yeah, it was real nice.
Nice. Yeah. All right, so you're enjoying the boat? Are your regular crew on it?
Oh yeah, we're kind of a mixed bag of some real seasoned sailors and some newer sailors, all working together really well. We practiced for a couple of months back in November, October, up north, and we've been meeting, getting ready, getting the boat ready. We put it on a trailer, shipped it down. John flew us all down, put the boat back together, and we're killing it. We're doing great, so.
Nice. Are you doing most of your races in New England? You just came down for this one?
Yes, that's right.
Great. So how many New York 40s do you have out up there right now?
We're the only one in our harbor.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Mostly perf racing.
All right. And probably killing it on that.
Yeah, it's pretty good. It does well.
Nice. All right. Well, I'm glad you're having a good time. Say happy 20th birthday Charleston Race Week.
All right, happy birthday, 20th birthday Charleston Race Week.
All right, thanks. All right.